bulging fissure sign is seen in. Klebsiella pneumonia, staphylococcus pneumonia, pulmonary edema, pneumoconiosis. The answer is Klebsiella pneumonia. The bulging fissure sign refers to lower consolidation, where the affected portion of the lung is expanded, causing displacement of the adjacent fissure. Classically, it has been described in right upper lobe consolidation secondary to Klebsiella pneumonia.